So hello again. All you need to do is just download that program and extract wherever you want. For example, to desktop. Then open it. Wait until it full started. Done. Now you need to go to roblox.com and find the game you want to download. In my case, I want to download Red Light Green Light. Copy URL of the game and paste it to program. Now just wait. And here is it.